if everything goes according to plan, then this will be the last time I've been in season 15. I can only hope everything goes according to plan. Keystones. 18, actually. But I may need to use a Unity. Pretty sure I got a spare one. Spares. So I may very well need to sacrifice power. Okay. Not repaired, but not. Would be freaking thunderstorm. I hate those things, man. Can I get out of here now? this, because I'm going to sit right there with an arcane sentry being sandwiched in between them all. Feast of purpose of having resistances sometimes. All the time with this game. It doesn't really seem to make sense. I hate those minions too. All the trouble they give you, they don't even give you that much experience. You honestly think it would be worth it to kill them after all the trouble they're giving you with the Bloodstar nonsense. I have to deal with it on this floor too. We can tell. Thank you. good. So this is 1940s, right? So 1940, max possible damage. I think this is somewhere around 1400 possible. The damage of multi-shot gets increased by that much in comparison to this one. no problem. Kind of defeats the purpose of having unity, right? You know, what's the point? It feels like I'm taking the same damage, right? Sure. I'll take that round the chin. good, 9. All that gross damage. Really? Sure. Why not? Because Diablo 3. That's why. This game can be pretty frustrating sometimes, if not all the time. Come on, let me touch the thing. Ooh, there's another one in there. Alright then. Sure. Mm-hmm. Percent. What good are you? Halo of... I think it's Carinia, something like that. What good are you?
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, I didn't know. Oh, good night. Way to go, Baron. And then there's this, nonsense right here. Yeah. Restart. You know, thanks. If I could just click on this. Why am I pulled back in? Oh my gosh, I never understood that. Just need 5 more variables at this point. I'll be good to go. I guess we're waiting on 4th. Let's go. My life. I hate these freaking body trackers. I'm about to die. I got rolled in. Thank you. So it's gonna be that one minion that's chasing straight after me. Three more of these to go. Oh, freaking out. Ah, oh, man.
All right.
Oh, man. Send me. Okay. I wasn't even paying attention! That's what I get for not paying attention. Straight up, how do I know what I'm doing with that attention? Night. Oh, I hate this pressure. Yeah. I hate Blizzard though. I hate Blizzard. Can I make it? Okay. So close. Thank you. And I just need two more. Push you. Shortest map so far. gosh. Really? I'm pretty sure I did. I did. I'm guessing that since he left without this is so. It was him. Maybe it was him. But he said it. It was desecrator, made its way onto the floor, the very was caught as he was on the roof. I can't survive a blizzard just sitting on it. I'm seriously not playing a blizzard now. Yep, that's awesome too. Molten and frozen. Pulse. It's 3:32, so it's going to be my last one. Definitely don't want to miss the game. Season journey complete. Finally. So now I can customize a portrait for whatever reason. And there it is. But it's about 5 minutes in, and I know the game's already on, so I'm definitely gonna want to watch the game and support the team, college football, and whatnot. See you guys.